hard work and my glue. I am one step closer to achieving my plan of turning Tropico into a world superpower. Now I need to establish a strong economy, and I know just the island for that. Yermo Encarnado is a barren wasteland without much in the way of resources, but it's located within close proximity to international trade routes. It is the prime candidate to become the heart of Tropico's industry. In order to achieve this, I will need the help of my newfound friend, Keith Preston. I like people who are only interested in money. They are so predictable. I, on the other hand, seek power. Ultimate power.
Boom! You are listening to TNT, and I want to remind you that we have a 24/7 hotline for spiritual, musical, and environmental issues.
For any political issues, please directly contact the soldiers in front of the palace.
We are Sunny and Penultimo. This is TNT. Thank you.
What do you want? I'm busy ruling. Better move it. If you want something done, do it yourself.
A minor political incident occurred today. The wife of an anonymous U.S. ambassador was stopped at the customs office because her husband had declared her as useless baggage. The woman was later released when proper duties were paid for her. Violence broke out in Tropico as the army tried to remove Reverend Esteban from the pub and get him to start the first service in the new church. Several soldiers are missing, presumed drunk. The Reverend had this to say.
Grab me another one, and make it a big one.
Should be all right.
Right. Anyway, it seems we will not be receiving camels as gifts for some time.
Camels? Where?
Thank you. Can you feel the heat, Tropico? Record temperatures today. Everyone is rushing to cool off in the ocean. Farmers are worried about the fate of the crops, and the weather ahead is predicted to be extremely sunny and hot.
Just like you, my dear.
What is it now? What matter requires Presidente's attention?
Serious fracas in front of the ministry building. According to early reports, a fight has started between the minister wannabes.
Judging by the number of applications we received, this means that Tropico is officially in a state of civil war.
Presidente, several European countries are going to ban the public showing of Islamic religious symbols. The Middle East and the rest of the Islamic world are outraged.
My fellow Tropicans, the importance of the upcoming elections has brought me before you. We are one step closer to our goals. Victory
Talk fast.
Is
I don't
almost
have all
upon us, but
better
we
move it.
Must still push forward. I must warn you about the so-called rebels on our island. Those are anarchists who could not care less for this island, but present themselves as its liberators. Because of their nihilistic ways, all our efforts to create improved housing conditions were ruined. Still, as presidente, I have worked hard day and night, done quite a job to ensure my worth for the responsibility you have bestowed on me.
Gracias, amigos. Yesterday is gone. Tomorrow will come after the victory. And I have plans for tomorrow. God is my witness that during my next mandate, we will build a cathedral worthy of our piety in Tropico. Our minds are cold. Our hearts are hot. Our victory secure!
Great news, everyone! El Presidente won an overwhelming victory in the elections.
He didn't win by that much.
Yes, but the elections were without fraud. This is an overwhelming victory in itself.
Most honorable leader.
Being such a great country, is it?
Comrade, our plan for winning the Cold War.
We plan to air a live reading of The Naughty Toucan, Miss Pineapple's favorite book for the children in the Craig School. But it turns out that the book is not meant for children at all. In fact, many say that it would make an old sailor blush.
Tally-ho, old boy. Thank you.
The Tropico youth is on the wrong...
What exactly does the new factory produce, Penultimo?
Sprockets? Huge demand for them in the U.S.
Such a big, well-guarded factory to produce sprockets?
Also, bulb holders, paperweights, harmless stuff like that.
Definitely not weapons of any kind.
Not weapons of any kind. Got it.
Hola, señoras y señoras. I want to stress the great progress we have made.
Production has increased steadily, exceeding 25% in some areas. I tell you, we will complete the 5-year plan in 4 years. This is progress. There are long lines in front of confessionals. We shall not deny that. However, the reasons are as clear as day. We all know that the environmentalists are to blame for all this. Still, as presidente, I have worked hard day and night.
Talk fast, I don't have all day. If you want something done, do it yourself.
You have bestowed on me.
Better
Gracias,
move it.
Amigos.
Back to work again.
The past is gone from our shores, but that is not enough. I will bring the future to Tropico. God is my witness that during my next mandate we will build a cathedral worthy of our piety in Tropico. With the strength of our hearts and minds, we will prevail!
The people, they suffer.
Good job, partner.
Thousand greetings, my beautiful.
Nicely done, partner.
Tropico's balance books all in the green. We seem to have a lot of money in our vaults.
The money is obviously having a jolly good time in our treasury. It just can't stop multiplying.
Presidente, our treasury balance is...
Industry is the backbone of the nation. Thanks to my hard work, the island of Yermo Encarnado is now the foundation of Tropico's